Hey, this is Pastor Michael Urisha, and I want to invite you to hit that like and subscribe button and drop us a comment if you will. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you receive all of our updates. God bless you. Come on, let's get to the Word. Watch this. You want some New Testament? Fine. Let's go to the New Testament. 1 Corinthians chapter 6. I'm going to read this while I still can. One day it'll be illegal here in the USA. You say amen or oh me, but I'm telling you, it's coming. Don't be deceived. Don't you know that neither fornicators nor idolaters, I'm giving you an expanded version here, adulterers or the effeminate in the King James Version. Here, let me break down what effeminate means to you in the English. It means a man dressing like and pretending like he's a woman. Or a woman dressing up and getting a haircut to pretend like they're a man. That's the effeminate. Know ye not, don't be deceived. Homosexuals, nor sodomites, nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortionists will not, somebody say will not, inherit the kingdom of God. Now listen, I know y'all in here are kind of used to this kind of preaching because we speak about truth and what's going on in our culture today. But for somebody who's watching by this this broadcast, listen, don't shoot the messenger. I'm just delivering the mail. Y'all with me? I'm part of the UPS, USPS. You know what USPS is, right? United States Preaching Service. Come on, y'all. I'm just delivering the mail. So neither rain or snow nor gloom of night, neither COVID or a culture or a government will stop me from delivering the good news. Somebody in the house, give our God a praise. But thank God, listen, 1 Corinthians chapter 6 doesn't stop at verse 10. Give me verse 11, Caleb, because here's what it says. And such were some of us. Come on, Judah. What's my two favorite words? But God, you were washed. You were sanctified. You were justified in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And by the Spirit of God, is there anybody in here that's happy this morning that you're born again, saved, and filled with the Spirit of God? I wish somebody would give our God 15 seconds of praise. Come on, Judah.
To proclaim the gospel.